Hi, welcome to Bangkok. It's Wednesday, 6:30 p.m. We just finished doing the laundry at the Wash Express here. It's called the Stadium One. And then over there is a train station. And then National Stadium, and they have the Siam Center over there. Along here, they got all kind of sports, everything. They got all kind of sports. And business and shops, everything here, gyms like that. So this one they open 24 hours, so you can come do laundry. They got free Wi-Fi, everything here, so really cool. So now we're heading back to the Nana, so we're gonna go that way, take the train back. Look like it's gonna rain now. So out here they got it's called Stadium One, so they have all kind of sports stuff here. They have a lot of foods out here. Everywhere's food. Everywhere's street food and restaurant foods everywhere. So, and down here they got all kind of food here also. Noodle. That's the best about Thailand. Everywhere you go is food, and really cheap food. 50 baht, 60 baht. This one is a little special, a little more. And then they have all kind of special order foods. And then down there they got a buffet place, barbecue, everything here, so. Down there they have a little grill barbecue, all you can eat, buffet place. Got shops everywhere, food shops. So we go head that way to the right, the train station, the BTS. Dessert, noodle house, street food. There's a tuk-tuk right here. Everywhere is food, Thailand. Seafood. They have all the food delivery also. Looks like it's gonna rain here. Korean barbecue. Everywhere is food here. It's a rainy season, so sometimes the rain just pour down for like an hour or two like that. So we got 7-Eleven. Everywhere 7-Eleven. So that's a train station, the Siloam line, and then the Siam Center over there. So welcome to Bangkok, Thailand. Down there is a train over there, so we're gonna hop on a train. It's called the Stadium One.